those opportunistic elements among us who, because they wanted to be elected to be members of parliament by all means, those opportunistic elements amongst us in leadership positions who, because of the few coins they can make out of potential contestants, allowed us to sell the conscience, our conscience, were the people who created the challenges for us at the constituency levels.